testing uploading a video to YouTube from my iPhone and seeing how good it turns out. So, see ya.